We're waiting on official word from the National Weather Service today, but another tornado may have touched down in Van Zandt County.
Got up and looked out the window, and trees were shaking back and forth.
Chuck Tull says he had just gotten home from work yesterday near Wills Point and was settling in for the evening when the weather outside his house went from calm to severe. When it was all over, he had damage around his house, several broken trees, collapsed windmill, even the fence around his backyard there. Part of it was knocked to the ground.
That same storm last night ripped through here, also caused damage in nearby Wills Point. Melissa Horn says she was cooking her son a birthday dinner when she had to run for cover.
I was screaming so loud because just the wind. I ran directly to the bathroom like they say to do.
Her patio awning was ripped off and bricks are now missing from her home. People were already on the edge here because of the tornadoes that hit here just 2 weeks ago.